This is exactly what it looks like when you live in a school bus and your wife is making lunch on the side of the highway in Northern Oregon. Not too shabby.